So we've seen one example of how we can use classes to design geometric shapes. Let's look at another example of how classes can make things easier.